Do I look fun and relaxed, or do I look stiff and all business?
She looks marvelous.
Well, I'm so business. I try to be fun sometimes.
I absolutely adore this girl. She is such an inspiration, and she's such a fabulous leader, and she so deserves any and everything that comes her way. She's going to push me forward. She wants to know my goals, and she's an awesome person.
I love Hayley!
She's totally changed my life. She's changed the lives of so many others. She's an amazing leader, and we're totally blessed to have her.
Hayley came into my life just at a perfect time. She is not only a leader, but a master encourager.
Such an amazing mom and wife, and she is just family to all of us. We love you!
She just really uplifts us, but she also holds your feet to the fire, and she makes you want to work hard.
We love Hayley! We love places! Yeah!
How did you meet Hayley?
We're a Navy family. My husband and her husband were in the Navy together, so we spent many deployments together. She's great. How long ago? 20 years.
20 years she's known Hayley.
We're in St. Augustine, Florida. It's where we've lived for about the past 7 years. And we've done three tours, military tours here, my husband being in the Navy. We've been lucky enough to be stationed in the same place back to back so far.
17 years, 18 years, we've been single income. And we've done very well. Never in a million years would I've ever thought that we'd have the opportunities that we've had.
For her to share Plexus before she even tried the products and jump into the business, you know, with faith is probably one of the bravest things that someone can do when you have never done anything like network marketing.
Our tagline is thank God for Plexus, because we are so grateful to have it in our lives and to have the changes that have happened to us. Before Plexus came along, I actually prayed every day for something that I could do to help my family financially, yet still work around my husband's military schedules and deployments.
I knew Alicia McKee in high school, and I noticed that she had kept posting this thing about some pink drink.
Funny thing is, Al told me he was really contacted me because he wanted to try Plexus. Hayley and I have developed such a good friendship. We are so close, and we have pretty much grown up in Plexus together.
And it just blew up from there.
Not only have we become so much healthier, which in turn has made us happier, and it doesn't happen to the average person, and we were so blessed that it came into our lives.
She knew how much I needed this, so she honestly loved me enough to completely just pour into me and tell me how much I needed this product. It's honestly been a miracle for me. It's completely changed my life.
She likes to push you to do your best, like always pushing. Like, she doesn't settle for any excuses. She doesn't want to hear the excuses. It's just, you pay $34.95, give me what you got, let me see your plan, and let's just make it happen.
Oh, family is everything. It's, you know, my life. It's the reason I do what I do, and it's the reason that Plexus works so well for me, because I work around my family's schedule. And I'm able to be there when my husband's deployed. I'm able to be both mom and dad and still have my career and adjust it to our family's needs.
I think she's a lot more confident now. She used to be really shy. Now she'll be more outgoing and she'll just talk to more people. It's a big difference I saw.
We can have more pink stuff in the house because I really like the color pink. She's hardworking. She's loving, and she just really nurtures us and helps us like stay on track with school.
She's grown healthy and strong because it helps. Plexus helps people become fit.
She just pushes, you know. She just doesn't let us get comfortable and just sit. And she makes us dig deeper, and she just pushes us to be the best that we can be.
One of my favorite things about Hayley is she doesn't sugarcoat anything. She's a lot of tough love. She tells you what you need to hear when you need to hear it. For some people, that's tough, but I like it when, you know, she keeps me in line. She tells me what I need to do, and I think that's one thing that's really helped her team.
She really just tells it like it is, and she really will
just express to you what you need to do without being pushy, but really motivating and pushing you to do what it is you need to do to get the job done.
To see the people's lives that she's changed, yeah, we talk about it every day, how blessed we are. And we say in our family, you know, thank God for Plexus.
Helping others and really helping those people on my team who want to be successful and are working hard at it, any way that I can help them reach their goals is my why every single day.
I feel like we are doing this together and we're just changing people's lives one person at a time. I feel like she's my partner. People actually call us sisters from another mother. Like, we are really a lot alike. We actually look a lot alike. And I'm so proud to be her sister in Plexus.
I know that when I'm talking to Hayley that if I come to her, then I need to let her know that I have given 150%. At that point, then she knows that I've laid it all on the line.
Set goals, very, very important. Not to take things personally. Understand that this is not for everyone and not everybody wants change in their life. Work hard, you know, just go for it. Make a concerted effort for 90 days.
I think what's more important is what it's done for other families. Hundreds and hundreds of people on her team, and to see what Plexus has done for those families is more satisfying.
We had done three tours back to back in Jacksonville. We were there for a long time. We just moved away this past year. We are in Virginia because Al is stationed in Washington, D.C. and we live in beautiful Leesburg, Virginia. Last time we were at the beach and now we're in the snow, but it's been great for my girls to be able to experience.
Here we are, 18 years later. That's awesome. I think it's 18 years.
I would say if, on average, if he had applied for 6 months at the time and he's been gone about eight times, it's been years that I've had to be a single mom.
He's an American hero. He loves what he does. He loves serving his country. He loves everything about the Navy.
Plexus really encouraged them to start like working out even more. And I can tell that they're more just like healthier from the inside out.
So for Hayley to get up on that stage and speak in front of thousands of people at convention, you know, for a lot of people that saw her, she looked like a natural, but that was a very big deal to her. I was crying in the audience. I was so proud of her when she got up there.
You blow it out of the water, and no one would ever know that you are stretching your comfort zones every single time. You introducing me to the person that I have become.
She spends a lot of time pouring into us, and she has a huge heart.
She has added so much value to my life.
It made me feel like that she's really rooting for me and that I matter to her.
And to celebrate with me whenever there's a victory. So thanks, girl, I love you.
I can't wait to see what the future holds and how many lives will be changed because you did not give up on your dream.
I love you so much. Thank you for everything you've done for me. I can't imagine my life without you.
I love you so much. I love you a million times a million.
I love you so much. There wouldn't be a better mom than you.
My life has absolutely been changed, and so has the life of my children.
It has changed my life and the lives of hundreds of people, and I will be forever grateful for our friendship. And I love you very much.
I look forward to watching you continue to bless other people.
Thank God for Plexus! Woo!